where East Berliners lined up quietly to receive food, much of it a gift of the United States. Food, a weapon in the Cold War, freedom's answer to hunger riots behind the Iron Curtain.